Harvey Weinstein. Scotland Yard investigates further sexual assault claims. Specialist sexual offence investigators at Scotland Yard are looking into three more allegations of sexual assault against the disgraced Hollywood movie producer Harvey Weinstein in the UK. A team of officers has been established to look into the alleged crimes, which are said to have taken place in London between 2010 and 2015, as well as an allegation of sexual assault previously passed on to the Metropolitan Police by detectives from Merseyside Police, which relates to the late 1980s. The latest allegations of assault were made on Saturday, the Met said in a statement on Sunday. They came as the organization behind the Oscars expelled the producer over multiple allegations of sexual abuse.